Hi friends, a very warm welcome to Tanushree's reading room. Error correction continues and today it's practice session 2. We are only 9 in our team. It is correct if we say there are 9 of us in our team. So generally we take it as a whole that since we are in a team, we say there are 9 of us in our team rather than we are only 9 in our team. The word only is actually inferiorating the quality of the sentence. It is spoiling the team spirit that is in the sentence. I would rather to play at home than go out in this weather. An extra 2. I would rather play at home than go out in this weather. At is already the preposition which is helping the verb play and the object home, so there is no need of using the preposition to. Please borrow me your umbrella so I can reach my home. Actually, borrow means to take from somebody, and lend means if somebody gives you something. So here you are asking, or a person is asking, an umbrella to another one. So instead of borrow, we'll have to use the word lend. So please lend me your umbrella so I can reach my home. Borrow means if you are taking something from somebody, and lend means if you are wanting somebody to give you something. Probably I'll go to the gym this weekend. Probably comes after I'll probably go to the gym this weekend. This is better. Generally we speak in this way. Despite I was ill, I came to office today. Now despite is not used in this way. Though I was ill, I came to office today. If you have to use it, despite, you have to use it in this way. Despite being ill, which is not despite I was ill. Okay. So, is this session helping you really? If it is helping you, then don't lose hope. Go on practicing. Error correction is an important part nowadays, not only in school and college syllabus, but it is also included in the competitive exams as well as the entrance exams. Of many kinds of jobs. So go on practicing. I'll be coming up in my next lesson with some more of this kind. Till then, if you face any problem, do share it with me through your comments, through your suggestions and your recommendations. And if you are really liking my lessons, please subscribe to Tanushree's Reading Room. Bye bye.